Here's one tip about the stethoscope that a lot of people don't realize. You don't even need it to listen to heart sounds. You can actually place your ear directly on the chest and hear heart sounds just fine. But if you do that with a stranger, it's a little awkward, so I still prefer to use the stethoscope.